你好，我是小贺。Hey, I'm 小贺。I want to make learning Chinese easy and enjoyable. In this video, we will learn six very important Chinese verbs related to using software. Let's start. The first one is upload. 上传上传 Download is 下载下载下载 After download, you need to save the file. Save, 保存保存保存 Do you know how to say in Chinese install? 安装安装安装 Install安装软件 Install software If you do not like the software or you do not need that anymore, you want to uninstall Uninstall 卸载卸载卸载 Now the last important verb come 删除 Do you know what that means?Yes, you are right. It's delete. 删除 delete. These are the six Chinese verbs for today to help you using the software. Thanks for watching Chinese with 小贺.